You're not going to want to miss this, nor my commentary. It'll be Seth Rollins against Jason Jordan.
This should be a classic. That's boy, yeah.
39. Yeah, I gotta,
miss.
It's gonna be my last one, though.
Yep, I knew it. Oh, my machine's gone.
Kurt Angle's son. Not really, though. Burn it down.
I'm not losing my snipers for any fucking reason. I do not care about that mission. I'm not losing my two snipers. For not a damn reason.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's over, can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be.
That move's getting. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
As the action continues, let's discuss Seth Rollins briefly.
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Oh, capture suplex.
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless. Very curious move. You bet we're at pitfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
Shit. I'm hating this. Oh.
Seth Rollins in control here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. Bill Rollins, in all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
I meant to.
He's starting to stagger a bit. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Nice reversal. He's on the ropes and wisely stops the count.
Yep, there's the reversal by Jason Jordan. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Great reversal.
Executed perfectly. Now check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Jesus.
He may be intent on breaking the arm.
Taking my part, ain't you?
And there's the reversal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Half Nelson neckbreaker. Half Nelson neckbreaker.
That may fully break a neck if he can't regroup soon.
We got a cover.
And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
We've seen this before. What a move.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if
we got a couple.
Oh, he's not done fighting yet. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
That damn technical is ridiculous.
Toss to the outside
like yesterday's garbage.
Wow.
Nice.
And his relentless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. And Rollins with the reversal.
Whoa, what a tumultuous.
I'm going to curb stomp you, but oh, wow.
And now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag. Oh, gosh. He must find a way to collect himself after that.
Had a chance at a knee strike.
And Jason Jordan reverses it.
This is getting very ridiculous now.
We saw that one coming.
No. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it.
Yeah, I'm gonna
take
advantage of that.
Yeah, if I can.
Clearly,
I can't reverse nothing. You can do all kind of heavy shit. Practice and shit. It's too late now. You can reverse it again.
I don't know if we've seen that from the shoulders down. Is it enough?
This man would be surprised
if he said that he's done
nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Man, no damn special,
oh, absolutely
man.
Agree. Oh, there's no quit in this man tonight.
Medium grapples.
Nice reversal there.
I prefer them to be weak, though.
One move after the other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This
is what you use to get them weak.
Yeah, but what if he
swing with that one?
They can't reverse it when you major reverse it. When you perform a major reversal, they cannot reverse it until that negative is gone.
Look out.
They are completely locked out from reversal.
Jason Jordan,
that is the point of
right now. The
major reversal. They lock them out from reversal. They cannot do nothing. That's why it's called momentum change.
I was taking from the finisher now. Justin Curtis.
I can't believe this one's still going on.
wrestling game is not good at all. Down this damn
and here comes Seth Rollins. Oh man, too much.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, out of nowhere.
Come on.
Seth Rollins.
Days, fam.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. Love it.
Man, that was close. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, look at the emotion. What a tumultuous move by Seth Rollins. He's just getting dissected.
Will it be?
Good game, Jason. It's over.
Hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else. But right here on Raw.